What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
And Nathan, take you Samantha to be my wife.
I, Samantha, take you Nathan to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my sincere pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Hunt.
And all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right.
Walking in the cold rain at the start of that school year, I'm sure neither Nathan nor Sam expected it to be the start of a journey that would lead us here today. After all, Sam was so busy with her schoolwork, while Nathan was so busy with his video games, that neither thought they had room for another person in their lives. But in 2012, destiny changed their plans.
So thank you, Nathan, for bringing Sam into the world. And thank you for bringing out the best in her that even her family cannot bring out. I hope you guys end up being great parents and great married couple and enjoy all your adventures.
'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive.